This is the cryo steak. A little bit of liquid nitrogen in the pan. Then let your sous vide steak soak in it. Then take it out and deep fry.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness.